Alright guys, welcome back for some more Remembrance of Shadows. We're inside the Keep of the Plains. Doesn't look very big. But we are granted with the compass. And the map right away. So let's see, that's a puzzle. What do you got to say? The blocks turn as the arrows show. Save the one which can go where it wishes. Oh, it's one of these. Okay, so. So the one that this one has to go. Where the other ones don't go. It's clearly going into this one. All right. Don't go in front of him. Oh, I'm sorry. What? What saw me? Jesus. You basically have to frickin' hug these statues. As I said in Glory Squad, what is a hitbox? Okay, you're fine here. Thank you. Oh, the turntable again. Oh god, there's multiples. Is that even... Oh wow, it is. Well... Grab every key that we need. But that's always the point with them.
We can still grab that. Because these things go right over it. Again, I'm just not a fan of how slow you move when getting pulled. Like I said, the only thing I love about these mini dungeons, no enemies. It's nothing but puzzle solving. And I kind of like that. I can make that. And by make, I mean that. I need to do this. Okay. There's a key over there.
Are you sure?
What else could it be? Oh, we can. Oh, wow, you can. Well, that's actually how you gotta get it. I'm finding a lot of keys. Good thing I went key hunting. Who knows how many of these I would have needed. 5 freaking keys. Gee. This ain't Key Cavern, you know. Now, I'm wondering what these soul fragments are for. Are they for those blocks we've been seeing all over the place? Wait. I need to go there. I don't think we've been in this portal. Again, I'm pretty sure that's not the intended way. I feel like we just solved the puzzle, and that's all we needed to do. Maybe that's all we needed to do. Okay. I don't wanna. god, really? You implemented the turntable into this? Doesn't stay. Oh, that's a bad. Oh, that's a bad. Oh my gosh. It is solvable. And you can't even jump. Oh my god. No. Well, now the thing's free to use. Okay, that does not save you. Is that because that's the last one I touched? Thank you. Trying to see the solution. Can I reach that? I don't want to do that. Because I won't be able to move. Trying to see the solution. Oh my god. You definitely got me on a good one. I'm trying to figure it out, and this is by far the most difficult one of all. Because I do know that if that thing wasn't there, we can just walk across it. That is not what I wanted to do. Even need the turntable? I feel like it's just there. No. I just need a bottom one, and that's it. It doesn't matter. I did not tell you to do that. I was just thinking way into it. It's open. Key obtained. Oh, that's just a way back. Alright. Gotcha. The turntable is not there. Needed. Alright, which way have we not? We haven't gone through there. Not what I meant. Why is this thing suddenly making noise now? Throw the skulls. Oh, yeah.
You expect me to make that? No. What am I thinking? Oh, thank you. Now I gotta fight Pumpkinhead again. Talk to him yet. Actually, I'm gonna go save it. Whatchamacallit. Join me next time, guys, when we start making our way to the next area. Remembrance of Shadows to be continued.